This is lesson 416, and this lesson I will dictate words, and within all of these words you will have a vowel group 8 vowel within each of the words. So what is vowel group 8? The vowels A, O, and U all represent an extra sound in addition to their short and long sounds. Write the number 8 under the letters A, O, and U whenever one of these letters represents its extra sound. So in addition to a long sound and a short sound, A, O, and U all represent an extra sound. This is what vowel group 8 addresses. The extra sound for A is aw, as in the word call. The letter A will often make its extra sound when followed by the letter L at the end of a word, or when A is followed by L plus another consonant, even when the consonant after the letter L is located in the next syllable. The letter A also will make its extra sound when A is the last letter in a syllable or word, or when A is preceded by the sound W. When A makes its extra sound, write the number 8 under the A. And then I have some words here that illustrate A representing its extra sound. Let's look at the first example, halt. Here we have A followed by L followed by a consonant sound. When that happens, usually A will represent its extra sound, aw. And when that happens, you write the number 8 under the letter A. Now, in the word Walter, when A is followed by L followed by another consonant, T, but notice the T is in the second syllable of the word Walter. Nevertheless, A still represents its extra sound, aw. So you have an A followed by L followed by a consonant, either with the A plus L plus the consonant in the same syllable, or with the A plus L in one syllable and then the next consonant in the next syllable, still the A will oftentimes represent its extra sound, aw. When A makes its extra sound, write the number 8 under the A. Notice in the word extra, A comes at the end of the word. It ends the syllable or the word. When A comes at the end of a syllable or at the end of a word, usually it will make its extra sound, aw. Then finally, let's look at equal, because this one is not quite as obvious. In front of the A, you'll notice is QU. But what does QU represent? QU represents the sounds KW combined. So when you have the W sound that comes right before the letter A, that will cause the letter A to make its extra sound as well. Now, it's not just the letter A. The letter O has an extra sound, U, as in do, and the letter U has an extra sound, U, as in put. Unlike the letter A, there is usually no way to determine from O or U's position in a word when these vowels will represent their extra sounds. However, words containing the extra sound of O and U tend to be very common one-syllable words. The letter U represents its extra sound in multiple syllable words ending in F-U-L. And here are some examples. We have joyful, playful, careful. So when a word ends in F-U-L, U is going to represent its extra sound and you write the number 8 under it. Otherwise, O and U representing their extra sound in short one-syllable words that are very common. This is the dictation procedure to follow when spelling the words I'm about to dictate. First, you look for any teams in the word and underline those teams. If a letter represents its second sound, double underline it. And if a word ends in silent E, you underline the silent E. Then you place dots under your vowel sounds. Remember, every vowel sound in a word gets its own syllable. So if you only have one vowel sound in a word, you have a one-syllable word. If you have three vowel sounds in a word, you have a three-syllable word. Then the next thing we do is, if we do have a multiple-syllable word, we have to divide the word into syllables. So you have to apply the appropriate syllable rule number. And finally, you associate the appropriate vowel group number with each vowel sound within each syllable within each word. So now I'm going to dictate quite a few words, actually. We have a total of 12 rows of words. Each row contains 4 words, and all of these words will contain a vowel group 8 construction in at least one syllable. We have 12 rows of words, and let's begin with row 1. The first word is watch. Watch. Watch what I do, not what I say. Watch. 3 sounds. Wuh. Ah. Ch. Watch. Now, pause the video, take a moment, and mark the word completely, and once you've completed that process, advance the video screen. Here we have a vowel group 8 vowel sound for A, aw, and it represents its extra sound because it's preceded by the sound W. Remember, when A is preceded by the sound W, that will generally cause the A to represent the extra sound for A. The next word is full. Full. My heart is full. Full. 3 sounds. F. Ul. Full. Mark the word. Full. Here, the floss rule is in effect. We have a one syllable word that ends in F, L, or S, so we double the L here. U is representing its extra sound, uh. There's no way to predict when U will represent its extra sound, except that it generally happens in short words such as full, and the words tend to be very simple words. The next word is soda. Soda, I would like a soda. For spelling, let's pronounce the word so-da. So has 2 sounds. S-O. Da, 2 sounds. D-A. So. Da. Mark the word. Here, A is at the end of the word. When A is by itself at the end of the word, it normally will represent its extra sound, aw. Anna. Anna. Anna is my friend. Anna. And again, for spelling in this word, we're going to say an-na. The first syllable has 2 sounds. A. N. Na. 2 sounds. N. Aw. Anna. Mark the word. Anna. Again, A is at the end of this word, causing the A to represent its extra sound. Row 2. Proven. Proven. Our results are proven. Proven. Pru. 3 sounds. P. R. U. Ven. 3 sounds. V. E. N. Proven. Mark the word. Proven. O is representing its extra sound U in this word. And O and U, you really can't predict ahead of time when the O or U will represent its extra sound. Normally, when O comes at the end of the syllable, you would expect it to represent its long sound, but that obviously is not the case here. So it's a situation where you have to identify that vowel group 8 is in effect after you've identified correctly the sound that the O is representing in this word. Stall. Stall. Take the horse to the stall. Stall has 4 sounds. S, T, A, L. Stall. Mark the word. Stall. When A is followed by L at the end of a word, it will normally represent its extra sound. Zebra. Zebra. The zebra has a striped hide. Zebra. Let's pronounce the word zebra. Z has 2 sounds. Z, E. Bra has 3 sounds. B, R, aw. Zebra. Mark the word. Zebra. A comes at the end of the word, so it's representing its extra sound. BR is a consonant blend here. We place half circles under the B and the R to lock those two letters together. So we have one unit between our vowels. So syllable rule one is in effect here. Squander, squander. Please do not squander this opportunity. Squander. Squan has five sounds. S, second and third sounds, qua, ah, n. Dur has two sounds, duh, er. Squan, dur. Mark the word. Squan, dur. A represents its extra sound here because it's preceded by the W sound. QU, remember, represents the sound KW. Row three. Two. Two. We will go to the game. Two has two sounds. T. U. Two. Mark the word. Two. Bald. Bald. The bald man sat at the front row. Bald. Four sounds. B. A. Ol. D. Bald. Mark the word. Bald. When A is followed by the letter L and then followed immediately by another consonant, A will oftentimes represent its extra sound. Hall. Hall. This hall is very large. Hall has three sounds. H, aw, ol. Hall. Mark the word. Hall. Wander. Wander. I like to wander around. Wander. Wan. Three sounds. W, a, n. Dur. Two sounds. D, er. Wander. Mark the word. Wander. Here, A is preceded by the W sound, so it represents its extra sound. Row four. Ambush. Ambush. There was an ambush at the pass. Ambush. Am, two sounds. A, m. Bush, three sounds. B, u, sh. Am, bush. Mark the word. Am, bush. We put eight under the U because it's representing its extra sound, u. And this is another instance where you can't really tell ahead of time that U is going to represent its extra sound. You have to first identify the fact that it does so. And once you recognize that fact, then you put the number eight under the U. Because normally you would think this is a vowel group one situation and the U would make the short sound, But we don't say ambush, we say ambush. Walt. Walt. Walt is my friend. Walt. Four sounds. W, a, ul, t. Walt. Mark the word. Walt. Bullet. Bullet. The bullet was found at the scene of the crime. Bullet. Bull. Three sounds. B, u, ul. Let. Three sounds. Ul, e, t. Bullet. Mark the word. Bullet. Here again, we have a U representing its extra sound. And there's no way to predict that from the way the word is constructed. So instead, after the fact, after you recognize the word, you then would realize that U is representing its extra sound and put the 8 under the U. Because otherwise, if this were vowel group 1, as it normally would be, you would pronounce the word bullet, not bullet. Cuba. Cuba. Cuba is an island nation. Cuba. Let's pronounce the word for spelling Cuba. Q, two sounds, k, u. Ba, two sounds, b, a. Q, ba, mark the word. Q, ba. Here, A is at the end of the word, so it's representing its extra sound. Row 5, small, small. He is small, small. Four sounds. S, m, aw, l. Small. Mark the word. Small. Install. Install. The plumber came to install pipes. Install. In, two sounds. I, n. Stall, four sounds. S, t, aw, l. Install. Mark the word. Install. A is followed by an L at the end of the word. And normally that will cause the A to represent its extra sound. Comma. Comma. Place a comma after that word. Comma. For spelling, com, ma. Com has three sounds. K, a, m. Ma, two sounds. M, a. Com, ma. Mark the word. Com, ma. Comma. Squabble. Squabble. Children, don't squabble. Squabble. Squab. Five sounds. S. Second and third sounds. Qua. A. B. Bull. Two sounds. B. Ul. Squab. Bull. Mark the word. Squab. Bull. Row 6. Bull. Bull. That is one large bull. Bull. Three sounds. B. U. Ul. Bull. Mark the word. Bull. Was. Was. She was planning to go. Was. Now for spelling, we're going to say was. Three sounds. W, a, z. Was. Mark the word. Was. Also. Also. I also agree. Also. All, two sounds. Aw, ol. So, two sounds. S, o. All, so. Mark the word. All, so. Now here we have an A followed by the L, followed by another consonant, S, and S goes into the second syllable. Nevertheless, because we have A followed by L, followed by a consonant, A is representing its extra sound. Thrall. Thrall. I am in thrall to the whole situation. Thrall. Thrall has four sounds. Th, r, a, l. Thrall. Mark the word. Thrall. Row 7. Swaddle. Swaddle. The mother did swaddle the baby. Swaddle. Swad. Four sounds. S, w, a, d. Dull. Two sounds. D, ul. Swad. Dull. Mark the word. Swad. Dull. Push. Push. Push the door open. Push has three sounds. P. Sh, push. Mark the word. Push. Awful. Awful. I feel awful about that. Awful. First syllable, one sound, aw. Full, three sounds. F, ul. Awful. Mark the word. Awful. Remember, if you have a two- or three-syllable word and it ends in F-U-L, you will always represent its extra sound in that construction. And that's the one time we can say with absolute certainty, we can predict from looking at the configuration of the where the U is located, that the U will represent its extra sound. Tuna. Tuna. I am going to make a tuna sandwich. Tuna. For spelling, tuna. Two sounds, t, u, na, two sounds. N, aw. To gnaw, mark the word. To gnaw. A is representing its extra sound because it comes at the end of the word. U is representing its second long sound in this word, oo. U is the only letter that has two long sounds instead of just one. The first long sound for U is U as in mule. The second long sound for U is oo as in dude or tuna. Row 8, squall. Squall, there was a squall out over the water. Squall. Five sounds. S. Second and third sounds, qua, aw, ol. Squall. Mark the word. Squall. Squadron. Squadron. The squadron flew in formation. Now for spelling, let's pronounce the word squadron. Squaw has four sounds. S. Second and third sounds, qua, aw. Drawn, four sounds. D, r, a, n. Squaw, drawn. Mark the word. Squaw, drawn. A represents its extra sound here because it's preceded by the W sound. Falter, falter. Do not falter at this critical point. Falter. Fall, three sounds. F, aw, ul. Tur, two sounds. T, r. Fall, tur. Mark the word. Fall, tur. Here A is followed by the letter L and then the letter T. The T is in the second syllable. Nevertheless, A followed by an L followed by another consonant will cause the A to represent its extra sound. Do. Do. Let's do it. Do. Two sounds. Duh. Ooh. Do. Mark the word. Do. Row 9. Hula. Hula. They like to dance the hula. Hula. Who has two sounds. H. Ooh. Law. Two sounds. L, aw. Hula. Mark the word. Hula. A represents its extra sound because it comes at the end of the word. Bushel. Bushel. I bought a bushel of wheat. Bushel. Let's pronounce the word bushel. B, two sounds. B, uh. Shell, three sounds. Sh, e, ol. B, shell. Mark the word. B, shell. Careful. Careful. Please be careful. Care, three sounds. K, a, r. Full, three sounds. F, uh. Careful. Mark the word. Careful. Here we have a two-syllable word ending in F-U-L, so U will represent its extra sound. Wallet. Wallet. I need to buy a new wallet. Wall, three sounds. W, aw, ol. Let, three sounds. Ol, e, wallet. Mark the word. Wallet. Row 10, China. China. China is an ancient country. China. For spelling, let's pronounce it China. Chi, two sounds. Ch, I. Na, two sounds. N, ah. China. Mark the word. China. Mouthful. Mouthful. You said a mouthful. Mouthful. Mouth, three sounds. M, ow, f. Full, three sounds. F, ul. Mouthful. Mark the word. mouth full. Extra, extra. I would like an extra helping. And let's pronounce the word extra. X, two sounds, X. Tra, three sounds, t, r, aw. Extra. Mark the word. Extra. Put. Put. Put the box on the floor. Put. Three sounds. P. T. Put. Mark the word. Put. Row 11. Gall. Gall. He's got a lot of gall. Three sounds. G. Aw. Ul. Gall. Mark the word. Gall. Fall. Fall. Be careful and not fall. Three sounds. F. Aw. Ul. Fall. Mark the word. Fall. Water. Water. May I have some water, please? Water. Waw. Two sounds. W. Aw. Tur. Two sounds. T. Er. Water. Mark the word. Water. Walter. Walter. Walter is my friend. Walter. Wall. Three sounds. W. Aw. Ul. Tur has two sounds. T. Er. Walter. Mark the word. Walter. And we capitalize W. This is a person's name. Row 12. Handful. Handful. That child is a handful. Hand. Four sounds. H. A. N. D. Full. Three sounds. F. U. Ul. Handful. Mark the word. Handful. And we protect the letters ND, keep them together in the same syllable by indicating they are a consonant blend. Remember, we only mark consonant blends when we need to protect them so they're not divided into separate syllables. Mall. Mall. Let's go to the mall and shop. Three sounds. M, aw, ul. Mall. Mark the word. Mall. Fearful. Fearful. Please do not be fearful. Fear, three sounds. F, e, r. Full, three sounds. F, u, ul. Fearful. Mark the word. Fearful. And our last word is want. Want. What do you want? Four sounds. W, aw, n. Want. Mark the word. Want. And this completes the dictation of words from lesson 416.